In this question, magnitude of vector A and magnitude of vector B is given, and we have to find the angle between vector A and vector B, and the condition is given that cross product of the vector is a unit vector. Now, given magnitude of vector A is equal to 3 and magnitude of vector B is equal to square root of 2 upon 3. Now, let theta be the angle between vector A and vector B. Now, A cross B, the cross product A cross B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B sine theta with unit vector n, where unit vector n is perpendicular to both vector A and vector B. So, by definition, modulus for the cross product of the two vectors is magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B sin theta. If cross product of vector A and vector B is a unit vector, then magnitude of the cross product of the two vectors is equal to 1. Now, from 1 and 2, magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B sin theta is equal to 1. Now, putting the values for magnitude of A and B, we are having 3 times square root of 2 upon 3 with sin theta is equal to 1. Sin theta is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Sin theta is equal to sin pi by 4. Sin pi by 4 is the value for 1 upon square root of 2. So, theta is equal to pi by 4. Hence, angle between vector A and vector B for vector A cross vector B to be a unit vector is pi by 4. This is the answer.